Good morning from Austin, Texas. Mike Menz here with Atlas Realty, Mr. Dream Home. Today we are looking at a house at 7910 Copano Drive in Maple Run Subdivision in Southwest Austin. List price $204,900. It is a Fannie Mae foreclosure listed by Prudential Texas listing agent Martha Browning. And this property, I really like this neighborhood quite a bit. That roof looks pretty good. It's one of my favorite neighborhoods. I used to live in it myself. AC system is not original, but not brand new. This siding is a hardy panel siding, so the siding has been replaced with a hardy panel on the bottom. That top part up there is still the old masonite siding, so it's prone to issues that masonite has, which is rotting. Some of this trim has been replaced. This is a hardy panel trim, and then some of it hasn't, like this piece down here. You can see they kind of sister spliced a piece in. Garage doors have been replaced. Nice rock entryway. Let's take a look at this side of the house real quick. Going inside, we've got ceramic tile here in the entryway and kitchen. Basic builder grade kitchen. A nice stove. Stainless stove. Stainless dishwasher. Fireplace. Your mom. Old fans. Quiet on the set. Okay. Oh, look, this will be interesting. You're talking to him now, so you'll be on the video talking to him.
Yeah, and Mike's taking a video of me talking to you on the phone.
All right, once again, this furnace has been replaced. It's not the original. I would give it, if I had to guess, I'm going to say
I'm here.
5 to 10 years old would be my guess. Tile floor is in here for some reason.
Okay. Well, do you want me to call up? Mike's, what he's doing is he's going to take a video. He's going to upload it to YouTube at each house. And then he's going to
second
delete
bath.
It from his phone. I'm taking notes.
Charlotte's being decent shape. They've had some water leakage here. And I hear water running, actually. Yeah, dripping right here. So
the biggest downside
right now. So we've got a leak. I can't tell if it's leaking back in there. There are also some stuff going on right here, which could be water damage related, could be termite related. I don't see any signs of termites, and I'm not a termite inspector, so I cannot say for sure. But there's clearly something wrong here.
Right, I mean, so far.
And let's go upstairs. There's a leak underneath the faucet there, and it's not turning off.
Okay.
And then also to the side, too, there's some damage there. Upstairs bathroom. Once again, just builder-grade cabinets in here. These tubs are also the plastic tubs, so you know, eventually when you replace this tile, or if you replace this tile, you'll probably end up wanting to replace that tub too. This looks a little better up here than that downstairs shower.
I'm writing down my impressions.
So looking out the master bedroom window at your neighbor's house.
Okay, so I should still call you after we've seen a few houses?